time to go.
I so look forward to our meeting face to face amongst the gods, dear cousin. Olympus shall be merrier and wiser once you're here.
Shield of light. Over here. Hear me on my authority. You get. Go, lads.
Athena had a word with you already, yeah? She's cool, though, once you get to know her. Here, I got something that ought to suit her style.
More wretches.
Consider this a warning.
Come and get it.
Damnable fools.
There we are. Very nice. Going in. Fountain chamber. Just the edge I need. Need all the firepower I can get. of Olympus. Hi there.
Oh, finally. I've been waiting for this. Really?
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what, exactly?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do. Father, I'm trespassing through your secret hall and going up. My keepsake collection, just what the house contractor ordered. Broke out of Tartarus. Yet. Thank you.
for you, cuz. It says, congratulations, you're my 100th customer today. And here's what you get.
Ooh.
And here we go. You'll not do so. Gorgon, Lord Zeus, Uncle, please accept this offering and all my gratitude.
Goodness, nephew, that's an offering indeed. I'm thankful for your piety to me, and as a show of generosity to you in turn, I present this.
My thanks, Lord Uncle Zeus.
I know just how much you must want out of there, young man, and I want that as well.
Thunder time. More wave makers. You're just in time.
right?
I wouldn't mess with me if I were you.
You surpassed my height drop.
I sure did, Father. Enough of this place. Done. Elysium.
for you, Lady Athena, without whom I would assuredly be lost.
This is an unexpected gesture, cousin. I do appreciate it, though please do not feel obliged.
In the name of Hades.
Found the means to reach you with my blessing, nephew. Such strange alliances we forge these days.
Thank you.
sucking butterflies.
Elysium's moss-covered chambers, carved of stone, stand untold numbers of eternal monuments in tribute to the greatest heroes which mortality can offer.
This place is near as gloomy as the house.
Where? Go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Thanks, sir.
Makes little difference, I should think.
Patroclus, so that's his name. Up a bit.
The magnificently ominous facade of the great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Pleasure doing business. Event.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius. despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself!
Yeah. Undeserving fiend, all which you think you have achieved was merely handed you. Are you prepared?
Service exit, thanks.
Nothing good awaits beyond my realm.
It should help. Gone this far. Got it. Ground floor.
At last, the willful prince has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still he is encased within the earth itself, the gateway to the underworld, the threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that. Oh no, not this.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
Well, so it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I help you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. Should stock up for the road ahead. Maybe it's in here. At the moment, thanks. time to be a little short of coin. To think I learned something back there. Hey, welcome.
What? What? I know that look. Why, that's the look of someone just incinerated by a snake stone, am I right? They spit a whole bunch of those white-hot, flesh-burning beams right at the same time there, don't they?
Indeed.
You're much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever-boastful Zagreus and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful in my day. Would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Zagreus.
What can I say? I try. I wonder what jobs the house contractor has available.
She is gone, boy. She is gone. You are never going to locate her. I thought you would have come to that conclusion for yourself by now. But apparently it must be said.
You mean Mother? How would you even know? You said reaching the surface was impossible as well, and I'm in striking distance.
This is my final warning to you, boy. To cease this mindless quest. Or else the consequences shall be worse than what you have experienced thus far.
Sorry, Father. I'm not afraid of you. Well, I don't see why not. You've done so much for us, House Contractor. Why don't you do a little something for yourself?
If that mess of a table enhances the contractor's productivity, then so be it.
Ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain?
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us. Here. She was a good woman. Stately. Kind. I wish to raise you as I thought she would have.
I think I turned out okay. Miss Dusa, I wanted you to have this. It's...
The prince? I'm really grateful for this, really. And I thought I kind of got something for you.
Thanks, Miss Dusa. Dusa, turns out that I may be stopping back from time to time like this, but please don't bother picking up my room.
Oh, sure, but I'll just keep an eye on things in there from time to time, in case you change your mind. So, goodbye.
Goodbye. Cerberus, featured house servant. Got anything good?
Don't you so much as dare talk to me.
Don't suppose I can talk you into fighting back this time?
Not a chance, boyo. I'm paid to take it, not to dish it out. No.
Okay. This one. Malfon the Twin Fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Whoa, those are some paws.
New one there.
I'm alive.
Chambers of Tartarus have probably all rearranged themselves by now. Hey, room.